My father called it the maximum era. A complete restructuring of Earth's ecology by deliberately causing the extinction of 99% of the planet's life forms. Creating a perfectly balanced artificial environment to support only humans. And one or two other carefully selected species, of course.
You're talking to the enemy!